Here is high speed of one of the two best starts in the world. How does he do it? Well, first of all, let's talk about the set position. I won't go into the angles.